Ini di Australia banyak pantai. Okay. Eh, banyak pertanyaan. Ini. Razik,
pertanyaannya Thomas,
gimana kabarnya? Ya? Alhamdulillah, kabar baik. Terima kasih. Razik, apa kabar?
Alhamdulillah, sehat.
Naufal, I'm curious. There are penguins there. Oh, yeah. Ada penguin di sini, di Australia. Banyak. There are ducks. There are, ada bebek. Ya, yeah, ada.
Biasanya di danau-danau. Bebek.
Evan dari kelas 4. Mr. Thomas sehat, alhamdulillah. Dari Miss Citra. Mr. Thomas, di Australia ada COVID juga enggak? Kira-kira ada enggak?
Ada.
Ada. COVID sudah ada di seluruh dunia. Setiap negara sudah ada seluruh dunia.
Ada yang di bikin datang gatal.
Mr. Thomas, ada nggak mutasi baru COVID di sana?
Ada apa?
Mutasi baru COVID.
Bukan mutasi baru. Tapi di sini memang gelombang kedua. Jadi dulu pada bulan berapa kemarin? Pada bulan 4 kemarin, bulan April, itu gelombang pertama. Sekarang gelombang kedua COVID di sini. Dan kebetulan sekarang lockdown lagi. Jadi kami tidak bisa atau tidak lebih tepatnya tidak boleh keluar rumah terkecuali ada urusan penting.
Iya, seperti olahraga atau mau kerja atau mengunjungi orang tua yang tinggal sendirian di rumahnya.
Jadi main-main nggak boleh, sama sekali nggak boleh main keluar terkecuali untuk itu, untuk olahraga.
Kalau Indonesia nggak lockdown, aku masih bisa main sepeda.
Nah, itu harus jaga jarak ya sama teman-temannya. Berarti kan COVID-nya masih ada di Indonesia ya?
Masih gelombang pertama. Okay. Zahra dari kelas 3, di sana musim apa? Ada yang tahu nggak sekarang musim apa di Australia?
Musim kemarau. Summer.
Musim kemarau.
Marah, ada yang betul. Ciri-cirinya banyak bunga bermekaran sekarang.
Musim
depannya sama. S.
Musim apa yang ada?
Musim semi.
Betul. Musim semi
bahasa
sekarang.
Bahasa Inggris apa ya? Musim semi. Ada yang tahu bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Musim semi?
Spring.
Summer.
Hebat, spring.
Spring. Okay. Rafif dari kelas 5, Australia kan datarannya luas. Ya, betul, luas sekali. Ini saya coba tunjukin dulu. Nah, ada yang ingat ini enggak kemarin? Jadi ini Australia, ya. Ini negara mana?
Indonesia.
Indonesia, betul. Dari Indonesia bentuknya gimana? Itu pendek apa gimana? Itu sangat apa?
Panjang,
betul. Dari Australia bisa dibilang luas. Indonesia panjang sekali. Yang paling barat apa ya? Yang paling barat pulau atau provinsinya?
Sumatera,
betul, pulau Sumatera. Yang gambar-gambar siapa? Okay. And yang paling timur apa? Provinsi apa? Atau pulau apa? Papua, betul. Okay. Jadi ada yang tanya soal hewan dari Adli. Mr. Thomas, di Australia ada banyak hewan yang berbeda dari Indonesia. Betul, ada banyak sekali.
Ostrich.
Kanguru.
Kemarin udah diajarin ya sama Mr. Thomas sama Miss Rita. Dan yang ini apa?
Kangaroo.
Kangaroo, betul. Ini apa?
Koala.
Koala, betul. Yang ini apa coba?
Ostrich.
Bukan ostrich.
Mirip, tapi
mirip.
Bukan ostrich.
Mm-hmm. Satu keluarga, tapi bukan ostrich.
Sepupunya ini.
Emu.
Betul. Emu. Sama yang satu lagi apa ini? Yang
parrot.
Warna putih.
Parrot.
Dia satu keluarga sama parrot juga.
Ada lagunya kakak dalam bahasa Indonesia.
Kakak tua.
Betul, kakak tua. Jadi kakak tua itu berasal dari Australia dan juga dari Papua. Makanya ada di Indonesia karena dibawa dari Papua ke Jawa. Okay. Dari Pipit, Mr. Thomas suka main bola enggak? Suka. Naufal, I want to go there. I'm curious. Bagus. Okay. Ayo sini main, Naufal.
One day ya. Amin.
Apa? Mr. Thomas kangen Bandung enggak? Ih, kangen sekali tahu. Kangen. Kangen makan seblak sama batagor. Mr. Thomas, makanan khas Aussie apa? Jadi di sini di Australia, ingat apa? Multikultural ya, multikultural. Jadi di sini makanan khasnya yaitu makanan dari seluruh dunia. Ada makanan dari Indonesia, ada makanan dari Cina, dari Kanada, dari Asia, dari Timur Tengah, dari Eropa, dari seluruh dunia.
Iya, jadi kalau kalian kesini dan mau bakmi, mau soto, mau sate, mau nasi goreng, semuanya ada di sini.
Berarti ada martabak juga?
Ada.
Martabak isinya Nutella, keju, semuanya ada.
Hafi, batagor I like ada. Too. Oh, good Hafi.
Seblak juga ada di sana.
Batagor?
Sorry. Kalau seblak nggak ada yang jual, tapi bisa bikin di rumah. Karena bahan-bahannya ada semua di sini.
Kenapa nggak bisa ya?
Kenapa nggak pada jual? Karena seblak itu kan pedas. Kebanyakan orang Australia itu tidak suka rasa pedas. Pedasnya sedikit aja dari merica. Tapi kalau dari cabai biasanya mereka kewalahan, kepanasan nanti. Bisa sakit juga.
Nanti ditentangnya harus pakai kestong.
Nah, kamu Mr. Thomas beda nih. Suka pedas enggak?
Kira-kira saya suka pedas enggak? Enggak pedes, enggak enak malahan. Batagor bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Ada yang tahu enggak batagor itu apa panjangnya? Bakso tahu goreng, betul. Jadi bakso itu apa bahasa Inggrisnya?
Meatball.
Oh, betul. Tahu itu apa?
Tofu.
Goreng itu apa?
Fried.
Bagus. Jadi fried-nya ke depan ya. Dalam bahasa kayak nasi goreng jadi fried rice. Ya. Jadi kira-kira batagor itu apa bahasa? Fried.
Fried.
Meatballs and
tofu.
Tofu. Good. Betul sekali, fried meatball.
French fries.
French fries. Yeah, betul.
Di Australia tidak disebut French fries, tapi chips.
Chips, betul.
Fish and chips.
Tapi kan Cina suka.
Kata Rafa, makanan kesukaan Mr. Thomas si Indonesia apa? Ada yang ingat nggak? Saya dulu.
Nasi bakar.
Saya dulu ngasih tahu, ingat nggak?
Nasi bakar. Belum. Nasi bakar.
Bukan nasi seblak, kue. Bukan nasi bakar.
Nasi apa?
Tapi ya? Ada nasi-nasinya.
Nasi goreng.
Kan.
Nasi Padang.
Nasi goreng. Nasi Padang, betul sekali. Nasi Padang.
Nasi Padang.
Oke.
Okay. Adli lucu, break bat.
Adli lucu sekali, break bat.
Big
gore, ya bisa, bisa. Bisa. Hebat Adli,
hebat
Adli.
Mr. Thomas, kalau di Australia, mayoritas agamanya apa?
Mr. Thomas,
Muslim. Ya. Perempuan lagi panggil, gimana?
Mr. Thomas, Muslim kan?
Alhamdulillah, Muslim. Nah, jadi ditulis di sini ya, Muslims.
Oh,
emang minority. Minority itu apa? Minoritas ya.
Sedikit.
Tapi Islam adalah agama.
Mr. Thomas, di Australia banyak agama apa?
Masih Kristen.
Semua agama ada di sini, soalnya penduduk Australia pendatang. Berarti mereka datang dari luar negeri. Dan mereka membawa agamanya. Jadi Kristen ada, Muslim ada, Hindu ada, Buddha ada.
Mr. Thomas,
ya.
Di sana pizza.
Pizza ada juga.
Pizza
itu asli berasal dari mana coba?
Mr. Thomas,
Italia. Mr. Thomas, mana ada wayang enggak?
Inggris, dari Inggris.
Prancis, dari Prancis. Australia.
Belum, mari ya benar.
Italia.
Australia.
Italia. Italia. Pizza itu berasal dari Italy. Di Australia ada cilok, ada, tapi harus bikin sendiri.
Tempe
ada tapi impor dari Indonesia.
Tempe itu di sini harganya 50.000 sebesar ini.
Bala-bala sama gehu ada tapi harus bikin sendiri. Adli, laba-laba adanya.
Mr. Thomas pernah. Mr. Thomas suka green tea gak?
Suka green tea, teh hijau enak.
Mr. Thomas sebenarnya banyak masjid ya. Mr. Thomas umurnya berapa?
Masjid ada, di setiap kota ada. Ini Bani.
Mr. Thomas, di sana ada wayang enggak?
Ada apa?
Ada wayang.
Wayang.
Kadang ada ya di...
Kalau ada festival budaya Indonesia, biasanya ada ditampilkan.
Mr. Thomas umurnya berapa?
Cukup tua. Jadi saya akan jawab ya. Saya umurnya 26 tahun.
Hampir 27.
Jadi saya jawab ya pertanyaannya. Saya umurnya 26 tahun. Tapi sebetulnya itu tidak begitu sopan untuk tanya kepada orang luar, ya.
Jadi kalau untuk yang tidak sopan ditanyakan itu umur, itu ya. Agama, pekerjaan, terutama kalau baru bertemu, dan juga penghasilan. Karena kan ada yang baru bertemu udah tanya gajinya berapa ya dari pekerjaan kamu. Nah itu di sini sangat tidak sopan ya.
Tapi nggak apa-apa, soalnya ini lagi pakai bahasa Indonesia.
Ya.
Biar kalian tahu aja nanti. Kalau berbicara dengan orang luar yang lain, biar udah tahu, oh, sebaiknya nggak tanya gini. Wah.
Suka rendang nggak? Suka lah. Suka masakan.
Mr. Thomas main PUBG nggak? Tidak, saya nggak main PUBG.
Try to use English ya, nanyanya ya, coba anak-anak. Ayo, 456 udah bisa,
yes.
Yuk.
Oh, thank you, Miss Citra. Yes, we'll speak English.
Yes.
Di Australia ada rumah enggak? Masa enggak ada rumah?
So, we'll only answer.
Oh, okay. So. Do you like, Evan asked, do I like rendang? Hafi asked, do I like crispy chicken? Yes, I do. It's delicious. Yes, Altam, I like rendang as well.
Mr. Thomas,
yes.
Do you yes. have a pet?
Do I have a pet? No, I don't. I don't
I have a pet. I have a pet once. It was a cat named Vanilla.
Vanilla? Wow, what a good name.
And now I have a pet fish named Jeff.
Jeff.
Wow. What color is the fish, Aiden?
Rainbow. It's like red, blue, and yellow.
Wow, it must be very beautiful.
It must be cupang, I'm pretty sure. Because it's colorful.
Okay. So, Rafa asked, when will we go to Bandung again? And Chandra already answered the question. When there is no more corona.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Damar asked, kelas 3 katanya, who is your idol, Mr. Thomas?
Who is my idol? Who is my idol? Can anybody guess?
Nabi Muhammad.
Betul, Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. Betul sekali. He's my idol.
Australia, teh banyak hewan buas ya?
Betul. Terutama di bagian Australia atas yang dekat dengan Indonesia. Di sana, di pinggir jalan bisa menemukan buaya. Gak boleh sembarangan berenang, karena bisa aja dimakan buaya nanti. Jadi harus lihat-lihat apakah ada tanda boleh berenang atau enggak. Kalau misalkan ada tanda enggak boleh berenang, jangan berenang karena itu bisa membahayakan.
Ya.
Gitu. Laba-laba juga di sini banyak yang bahaya.
Beracun.
Ada poisonous.
Ya, betul. Beracun.
Poisonous. Awesome. Thank you, Aiden. Poisonous. Beracun. Poisonous.
Bahasa Inggrisnya apa? Laba-laba.
Tahu laba-laba.
What is it, Impi?
It starts.
Hey, Impi, who is this?
Spider-Man.
Jadi bahasa Inggrisnya laba-laba apa?
Spider. Laba-laba apa ada yang racun?
Ada namanya red
racun.
Jadi punggungnya warnanya merah. Itu yang paling mudah dilihat kalau mereka beracun. Jadi kalau lihat punggungnya merah, udah harus dijauhi. Tuh, kalau bisa diambil dan dibuang, dijauhkan.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes, Aiden.
Is there sharks in there?
Yes, there are sharks. There are in the ocean. There are sharks, there are dolphins, there are whales.
Penguins.
Whales? Kamu.
Yes. Seals.
Kata Azam, Mr. Thomas suka berenang gak? Yes, I do. Yes, I like swimming.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes, Aiden.
Mr. Thomas. Do you know about blue whales?
Yes, I do know about blue whales. Did you know that they are the biggest animal on the planet?
Yeah, it's as big as a... It is as big as a plane.
Oh, yes. Sometimes yeah, it can be.
Okay. Ustazah ada banyak yang kelas 5, kelas 6. Ayo bertanya kelas 5, kelas 6. Tadi Aiden dari kelas 4 ya. Ayo boleh, Damar juga kelas 3. Silakan yang lain. Boleh ask in English ya. Boleh voice-nya dibuka. Kalau nggak tahu bahasa Inggrisnya nggak apa-apa, dicampur-campur aja. Ada lagi pertanyaan ini di...
Di sana ada kolam renang gede nggak? Yang katanya ada extreme.
Yes, there are swimming pools. Yes.
Thomas di sana suka masak apa?
Masak apa ya, Miss Rika?
Kamu paling sering masak sandwich.
Okay. Kata Damar kelas 3. What a typical Australian handicraft. Ada yang tahu enggak? Saya coba tunjukin ini.
Mr. Thomas, gimana keadaan suku aborigin sekarang?
Bumerang. It's a handicraft from here. Good, bumerang.
Is it made out from wood?
Yes, it is made from wood. What is this one?
Trumpet.
It's kind of like a trumpet.
Telescope.
It is a musical instrument, yeah. Ini memang alat musik tradisional di sini di Australia.
Tapi kok banyak orang Papua ya?
What is it called? This is the name. Can anybody read it?
Niger.
Ah, good try. Very close. It's called a didgeridoo. Didgeridoo. Okay. Wah, banyak sekali pertanyaannya.
Ada kesempatan sama Mr. Thomas sama Miss Rika, kangen katanya.
Okay. Di sana ada azan, kata Alfi. Jadi di sini azan ada, tapi hanya di dalam masjid.
Jadi nggak lihat gak kemana-mana.
Pastinya kayak tidak ada terdengar ke seluruh area sekitar masjid. Hanya di dalam saja.
Okay, yes, Hafi, I like songs. Yes, Rafa, I like playing basketball. Yes.
Mr. Thomas,
aku punya ini.
Mr.
What do you have?
Boomerang.
Okay, what do you have?
I have boomerang.
Oh, you have a boomerang. Great.
I have a green tea chocolate.
Oh, wow. Awesome.
Can you buka, can you buka? Kenapa enggak boleh?
Ini kan kabur.
Ya, boleh, karena kita mau ngebahas tentang benda-benda yang ada di rumah. Boleh kalian perlihatkan benda-benda apa yang kalian punya di rumah mungkin ya, Mister?
Oke. Kanguru di rumah? Really? No.
Aku mau bodo.
Okay, somebody asked, have I eaten roti bakar? Yes, I have eaten grilled bread. I have seen a koala. I'd like to Australia. Oh, hopefully one day, Alfie. Insyaallah, amin.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes, Aiden.
My big sister wanted to go to Melbourne.
Oh, really?
Yeah, and live there.
Studying or working?
Naufal asked, there is a cat poop on the road. Yeah. No. Alfie, semoga di Australia sehat-sehat aja. Amin. Okay.
Mr. Thomas, have you ever played a Nerf gun?
A Nerf gun? Yes, I have.
I have a Nerf gun.
Yes, Rafa, I like to play basketball. Okay, ada pertanyaan lagi enggak? Atau mau belajar yang baru sekarang?
Oh, yes.
Yeah?
Yes.
We're going to learn something new.
Yes. I want new stuff.
I get.
Yes, Rafa, I like to play basketball. Okay. Okay, can you see?
I can see.
Okay, whose name is it?
Thomas and Rika.
Thomas and Rika, correct, betul. Okay. So we are going to learn about household items. I'm apa itu household items?
Household items, items in the house.
Yes, yeah. Items in the house. So what items do you have in your house, the Indonesia?
I have a gun. Then I have
a table and a backpack that I push. Oh, you have a backpack. Okay. Tidurnya di mana?
I sleep.
Where do you sleep?
Sometimes in my grandma's
bedroom.
Ah, in your bedroom. Good. On what do you sleep? On a chair?
On a bed, but sometimes
on a bed, good.
On a chair. Last time I sleep on a chair.
Oh no, you will hurt your back if you sleep on a chair. Okay. What is this one? Does anybody know?
Jacket.
Not a jacket, no.
Sleeping bag.
It is what something you use when you are feeling cold.
Blanket.
Ah, good job. It's a blanket. Good, a blanket.
Cover.
We call it cover. In Tinas, you only say this is cover.
The blanket has a cover on it. Yes. The blanket
Mr.
has a cover
Thomas,
on it.
Mr. Thomas, do you use a computer?
Yes, I'm using a computer right now. Okay, so everybody, what is this one? Can we say it on three? One, two, three. Blanket.
Blanket.
Again. One, two, three.
Blanket.
Awesome job.
Blanket.
Good. What is this?
Couch.
Ah, it's a cow. Wow, you know that word couch.
Sofa.
This one, the English is the same as the Indonesian, ya. Yeah? Bahasa Inggrisnya sama dengan bahasa Indonesianya.
It is important.
Sofa.
Sofa.
Sofa. All right, let's say it together. One, two, three. Sofa.
Sofa.
What is this?
Television.
Ah, television. Good job, Impi.
Oh, I got it. Was just a picture from the library.
So it's a television.
Television.
Good job. All right.
Frame. Picture.
Oh, yes.
Picture.
Eh, yang gambar-gambar siapa?
Scenery.
Who is drawing?
Ya, akan lanjut ya.
Paint. Painting.
Ah, awesome job. It's a?
Painting.
Good. It's a painting.
Painting.
Okay. Hey. Who is drawing?
Jangan coret-coret, woy.
Okay, yeah. Let's say it together. 1, 2, 3.
Painting.
Awesome. Eh. People are still drawing. It's not very nice.
Mm-hmm. It is disturbing everyone.
Siapa yang coret-coret atau bro?
Not me.
Soalnya enggak, soalnya hasilnya
enggak. I think Ustaz Ajin.
Jangan, woy, aduh.
Ganggu.
Ayo, siapa ini? Mm-hmm. Ustaz dari kali, dari tadi nge-clear-clear terus nih. Ayo, siapa? Nanti Miss, nanti Ustaz cek ya.
Bukan
nanti
bisa aku.
Di-out loh.
Aku gak tahu caranya.
Bukan, susah diomongin. Ini caranya.
Oke, ikutin Mr. Thomasnya ya di apa disampaikan, diulangi lagi kata-katanya.
Okay. So Mumtaz from grade 4 asked, "Can I speak Arabic?"
Jangan.
Only a little bit. Only a little bit. Okay. What is this?
Plant.
Ah, good job. It's a plant. Let's say it together. 1, 2, 3.
Plant.
Yeah, a plant is like a very small tree. Yeah.
Table. Desk.
Well, somebody is
desk.
Ah, good job. Somebody is asking me something, but their voice is very quiet. Try and put it in the chat, okay? If you have a question. Jika ada pertanyaan, diketik aja ya. Okay. Okay, so this one is A? Yes, good job.
Chair.
Yeah. Hey, somebody is drawing again.
Not me. I don't even know how to draw this thing.
Okay, so what is this one? It's a
chair.
Yeah, good job. Okay, Evan asked me, what fruit do I like? I like bananas. Apa itu banana?
Pisang.
Oh, I like apples.
Apple.
Wow, good.
Do you like
durian? Do you like durian?
Yes.
I love durian.
Do you like cake?
Yes, I like cake. Okay.
Do you like pate?
Do I like pate? Yes, I do.
Balabala.
Oh, yes. My favorite is jengkol. It's so delicious. I love it. Oh, Naufal asked, who is the president of Australia? Jadi di sini di Australia tidak ada presiden. Ah, adanya prime minister atau perdana menteri. Prime minister.
Ya, lihat dulu. Kami juga belum tahu.
Thomas, do you like rendang?
Yes, I love rendang. Hmm, it is my favorite. I like chicken rendang. I like chicken rendang. It's delicious. So, I want to eat and I like to eat nasi padang with chicken rendang and jengkol balado. Yummy. Okay, people are still drawing. Evan, no, I don't like PUBG. Please. Books, good. These are. Oh. Okay, so what are the books in? So these are lots of books, yeah? They are books.
Bookshelf!
Ah, it's like a bookshelf. A bookcase. Bookcase, bookshelf. Same, yeah? Same. Okay.
I have bookcase.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes.
Is there a shipwreck?
Shipwreck? I think so, yes. Damar asked, is there any temples in Australia? Yes, there are. There are.
Temple.
Cowboys? Yes, there are as well. Oh, Queenza is the same. She likes jengkol very much. Good job, Queenza.
Suka pete.
I like broccoli and carrots.
Oh, I like broccoli and carrots, yes.
Mr. Thomas! Living room!
Yes, it's a living room. It's on the floor. What is this?
Carpet!
Carpet! Yeah, good job. So, here in Australia, lots of houses have carpet on the floor.
Jadi,
yeah, we'll show you later. Jadi banyak rumah di sini lantainya karpet semua.
Soalnya dingin.
Yes, because it's cold. Good. Evan, do you like Bandung? Yes, I do. I love Bandung. Amar does not like jengkol. And Aiden is angry because people keep drawing on the screen.
Are you angry too, Mrs. Thomas?
Yes, I am. Okay, what is this one?
Computer!
Good. Easy, yeah, this one. Computer.
Laptop!
Oh, laptop is good as well. Laptop or computer.
My dad has a large part of
window.
Okay.
Window.
Yeah, what is on the window? What is this thing?
Curtain.
It's kind of like a curtain, but it goes up and down.
Up and down.
Yeah, I can show you this one. I can show you a real one. Like this. Can you see it? What is it? The first letter is B.
Di bawah ya.
Does anybody know? I have given you the first three letters.
Friends.
Yes, from B, Aiden.
Friends.
Ini. Itu hordeng.
What is it?
Tines.
Ah, it's a blind. Can we say it together? One, two, three.
Blind.
So it's kind of like...
blind.
Yeah, so kind of like a curtain. A curtain goes from left to right. A blind goes up.
Why you call it as a blind?
Ah, why is it a blind? Good question. Who is that? Empty, I think. Very good question. Yeah. Good question. So, a curtain will go left to right. Left, right, left, right. But a blind will go up and down.
Up. Blinds
cannot see.
Blind is cannot see, right?
Okay, kata Rafif, di Australia ada provinsi enggak? Does Australia have provinces? No. In Australia, we have states. Negara bagian, states.
States.
Not provinces. Okay.
Oh, yeah, I am saying we want to know who keeps drawing.
What is this? It's where you sleep.
Bed.
Bed.
Bed. So easy, right? It's a bed.
Bed.
What is this one?
Door.
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 Okay. Good. Okay, Evan, ask to me, is it colder in Indonesia or in Australia?
Colder in Indonesia.
In Indonesia, is there a winter?
No.
No. In Australia, is there winter?
No.
Yes.
Yes, there is. So which one do you think is colder? Mari and Lebih dingin.
Australia.
Ah, Australia. Yes, Australia is colder.
Di bawah aja yuk deh. Umi lagi nungguin tamu deh.
Bedroom.
Okay.
Window.
Yes.
What is it?
Window.
And what is this?
Closet.
Yeah, it's kind of like a closet. Yeah.
Cabinet.
But we have a different name for it.
Wardrobe.
Good job. A wardrobe. Somebody asked me, what city do I live in? Does anybody remember what city?
Oh, no.
I know what city.
Sydney.
No, not Sydney.
Perth.
Big city.
No, not Perth.
Melbourne.
Nofal asked me, do I smoke? No, smoking is very bad.
Oh, Abby don't like smoking.
Yes. Smoking is very dangerous. And it can make you sick.
It's haram. It's fake.
Yeah.
Only a few people in Australia smoke.
Ini dari sini cerita ya.
In Indonesia, is smoking cigarettes cheap or expensive? Murah atau mahal?
Murah.
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 Berapaan di Indonesia?
Berapa?
20 sampai
10. Di ibu berapa? Bawah 20-an lah biasanya.
20-an. 20-an.
Per thousand.
Ya, yeah, about 20,000 ya. Yeah. Do you know how much in Australia?
$1.
$1.
very
expensive.
Tapi
mahal banget kan guys.
Expensive.
Mama.
$30. Yes. And $30 is about 300,000. 300,000.
Satu bungkusnya.
It's so expensive.
Yeah, mahal, expensive.
Expensive.
Yes, Aiden, smoking is dangerous for your body. Oh, Rafif asked, is it expensive to live in Australia? Yes, but
we get more money from the job we do, we have here. So it's, how we say, it's balance.
Because it's called
dollar. Karena juga gajinya gede-gede. Jadi sama aja.
Okay.
Okay.
Evan asked, do I like to sing? Yes, I do. I do like to sing. What is my favorite Indonesian?
Mr. Thomas jadi anak.
Yes.
Mr. Thomas, have
yes.
you ever tried fishing?
Fishing? No, I don't like fishing.
They are at home or at school.
Sorry, Impi, what is your question?
A student at Australia learn at school or at home?
No, all of them are at home. Just like all online, like us right now, on Zoom.
But I feel bored.
Oh, you don't like online class?
No.
Learning
at home.
But if you do not have online class, you cannot meet me.
You feel bored schooling at home.
I feel bored learning at home.
Yeah, but it means that you can help your mom and help your dad if you are at home. Okay, what's the next one?
Apa itu?
Rug.
Ah, awesome job. It's a rug.
Rug
is a small carpet like this.
Small carpet. Kayak Aladdin.
Quran. Materials.
Aiden, I like English class. My uncle speaks English. He's from Sri Lanka. Wow, good job, Aiden. What is this?
Mirror.
It has a mirror, yes. It has a small chair.
I had mirror. Meja.
Ah, betul, Impi. This is called a
dressing table.
Meja perhiasan.
Mr. Thomas.
Meja rias. Dressing table.
Mr. Thomas, I have a dressing table on my left.
Oh, awesome.
Do? Can you show us? Oh yeah, it is a dressing table.
Awesome. What are these? Hey, good job. Hey, yang coret-coret siapa? Do not do it, please. No drawing, please. Okay.
Jangan coret-coret.
Nalfa, what do you mean there are goons?
Pillow.
I don't know, Nalfa, what are goods? What is that? Prayer rug or prayer mat? Good job. Rug, mat, same. Same. Prayer rug or prayer mat. Okay. Aiden, no, I don't have a favorite YouTuber. What is this? Yeah, prayer clothes or prayer? Yeah, but we cannot see it because people are drawing. Please do not draw.
I'm not drawing.
I'm not drawing.
Well, some students are very naughty. I don't like it. Yaudah, kita berhenti aja ya. Sampai tidak ada yang coret-coret lagi.
Clothes hanger.
Okay. Yeah, they have clothes hangers here to hang the clothes. But so they
clothes.
Yoda. Let's stop. Okay.
Clothes.
We will stop.
Apa sih ini?
Bisa diam enggak?
Jangan coret-coret ih.
Gue tuh diem lah.
Jangan coret-coret.
Ini siapa sih ini?
Why don't you do house tour and show you our house? But maybe we're gonna change the plan if you're still drawing, because we're not happy about it.
Not me. I don't know how to draw in digital.
I didn't. Mau tahu caranya.
You don't have to say who you are, but please stop.
Saza yang coret-coret.
Rafa, I do not have a favorite football player. I do not have one.
Ganggu banget. Saja yang biasanya di sekolah biasanya.
Bisa diem gak, woi?
Okay, what is this one?
Wastafel.
Yeah, wastafel. Coba bahasa Inggrisnya. What is the English?
Sink.
Awesome job. It's a sink.
Sink.
Yang nyoret-nyoret bisa dihukum, Saja.
Okay.
Of course, I will.
Yeah. Salma said you can do your drawing in your book. Yeah. Thank you, Salma. Salma Fatima, you can do it in your book. Oh, what is this?
Kitchen.
Yeah, well, we cannot see it, can we?
It's a kitchen. Do you guys know what it is?
Ada
kamu? Nyoret-nyoret kayak ini.
Lumayan banget sih.
Hey, I have fun. Ahoy.
Did he say Doritos?
Doritos.
Do you think it's Doritos?
A bench. What?
Ah, bench.
Siapa sih yang nyoret-nyoret nih?
Bench.
Bisa berhenti nggak sih itu siapa yang coret-coret?
Yo, atau mungkin ada yang pegang-pegang di covernya, pegang-pegang di covernya jangan ya, HP-nya atau komputernya jangan dipegang-pegang, nanti jadi kayak kecoret gitu jadinya. Oke? Okay? Don't touch it, jangan dipegang seperti itu ya. Nanti Ustazah tahu loh siapa yang coret-coret, nanti Ustazah out ya.
Siapa
coba?
Hapus
aja saja. Dihapus. Siapa saja? Siapa?
Enggak ada
coret-coret. Enggak ada. Matiin aja
video. Ya, atau bisa juga enggak sengaja ya. Mudah-mudahan enggak sengaja. Oke.
Okay.
Ya, okay. Yes, yes, Bibis. I do like Oreos. I do like Oreos. Oreos. They are delicious. Okay, so what is this one? Does anybody know?
It's a bench.
It's a bench. Awesome. Bench.
Bench.
And this one?
It's a closet.
Closet.
It's a type of closet.
Closet.
It's a cupboard. Awesome.
Cupboard.
All right.
Cupboard.
Bubble. It's an oven.
Oven.
It's an oven.
Oven.
Oven. It's an oven.
Really, guys? Come on.
Renova kali.
So this one is an oven. What is this one?
Microwave.
A
microwave.
Does anybody have a microwave in their house?
Yep.
You have microwave.
You do?
Yep.
You don't? Some do, some don't. That's okay.
I have microwave.
Another microwave.
Hayden, do you like potato chips? Yes, I do.
That's a fridge.
Ah, fridge. Awesome. A fridge.
Freezer.
What is this?
Stove.
Hey, it's a stove. Awesome.
Stove.
What is this?
Electric kettle.
Hey, well done, Impy. It's a kettle.
Kettle.
It's a kettle. At your house, is it? Do you have an electric one or a normal one?
I don't have one.
You don't have one?
No.
Maybe you have one that you put on the stove.
On
the stove. So you can make your tea.
Stop.
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 Umar asked. Ah, it is the stove. Yes. Okay. Masjian Umar asked me, "Do I have a pet?" No, I don't have any pets. Chris Soroni. Do you like noodles? Yes, I do. My favorite is chicken noodles.
Indomie.
Indomie.
Yeah.
Gak tahu. Itu kayaknya ada novel. Itu apa katanya ada entity.
Indomie rasa soto ayam.
Ada. Zatos.
Okay. What are these?
Jar.
Jars. Awesome. Jars. And what are these?
Table.
It's a table.
Ah, well done.
Table.
Dining table. What is dining?
Without any dining board.
Apa itu dining?
Tidak.
Oh yeah.
Dapur.
Jadi dalam bahasa Indonesia ini apa?
Dining, meja makan.
Meja makan. Jadi dining itu apa?
Meja.
Makan, betul.
Dinner, dinner.
Dining table, meja makan. Dining.
Dinner.
Aiden asked me, "Do you like chocolate?" Yes, I do. I love chocolate.
Kursi. High chair.
Kursi untuk bayi.
Yes, kind of like a high chair.
Chair, baby.
High chair.
Ah, it's a stool. Naofal, yes, I like watching TV. Chris, I don't like cats or dogs.
Oh, okay. As a dishwasher.
Hey, well done, Chris. It is a dishwasher.
Do you have it at home?
No.
Jarang sekali ya di Indonesia. I don't think we have it very often in Indonesia.
Lebih rapi kayak gitu.
Di rumah saudaraku ada kayak gini.
Umi, Umi Hen. Nanti nama
rasu. This was a good job. Yes. There are many more, Miss Rika.
Shower!
Shower! Awesome! And this one?
Bathtub!
Bathtub! Awesome!
The bathtub. That's a bathtub.
Hello!
How? This is called how. Floor mat or floor mat? Okay, same.
Floor mat
or door mat? Same. Awesome.
Floor mat. Floor mat.
Mirror.
Same mirror.
And this one.
Washing machine.
Yeah, but it's not. Okay, listen to me. It's not iron, but iron.
Iron Man.
Iron Man. Not Iron Man. Iron Man. No. Iron Man.
Iron Man.
So do not listen to, what's her name? Stephanie Putri. Because you're my Iron Man. And I love you 3000. Do you know that song?
No.
You don't know? Baby, take my hand. I want you to be my husband. You don't know?
Mr. Thomas penyanyi lagu.
Everybody knows.
It's good that you don't.
Eat matcha. No, eat matcha.
Matcha? No, I don't like to eat matcha.
Okay,
Hayden said don't touch dog. Touching a dog is okay, but you have to. What afterwards?
Wash your hands.
It's okay to touch, but you have to clean afterwards. You have to wash yourself afterwards.
Seven times.
Aiden asked me, have you ever seen a beaver? No. Didis. Hey, Mr. Thomas. Hey, Aiden. Oh, sorry. Hey, Didis. I have a cat. Awesome. Okay. So if this one is an iron, what is this?
Iron place. Iron table.
Yes.
Good guess.
Iron board.
Chandra asked me what month was I born. I was born in December. Does anybody else in this class have a birthday in December?
No.
In September.
Oh, the other kids.
Adley asked me, what is my favorite animal? My favorite animal is... What is my favorite animal? Oh, my favorite animal is one from Indonesia. It's like a very big lizard.
Komodo!
Hey, Komodo dragon! I think that was somebody's dad answering though. Komodo dragon. Has anybody ever seen a Komodo dragon? Maybe at the zoo. Oh, Radhin, what a cute cat.
But my mom sees one.
Oh, your mom saw one, Aiden? Awesome. Alright, so we have iron, ironing board, and?
Laundry basket.
Laundry basket. Awesome.
A basket.
What does that say?
Thank you.
Terima kasih banyak.
Thank you.
Itu terima kasih.
Thank you so much.
Okay. So we have learned about a lot of things in our houses, in our households. Do you want to say some? Ada yang penasaran nggak rumah Mr. Thomas dan Miss Ring?
Penasaran.
Caranya enggak.
Saran.
You want to say?
Saran.
You want to hold the camera?
Mr. Thomas, have you ever eaten a field jelly?
No, what is royal jelly?
It's from bees. It's the food of the queen bee.
Oh, okay. No, I haven't eaten it before.
It's all white.
Okay. Oh, whoa, that's me.
I have eaten a royal.
It's all white.
It is all white, isn't it? Look. The roof is white. The wall is white. Is the floor white?
Yes.
Okay. Can you... Oh, I can't see you on the screen, though. Okay, can you see Miss Rika?
No.
Selfie bed. So they can see. Can you see us?
No.
On another screen. Wait. Sorry. Sebentar ya. Ganti ke handphone dulu.
Mama itu di mana di laptop? Hujan.
Aku di.
Ada. Galaksi itu kan.
Oh, I can't see you, babe. Oh, it still says connected.
Yeah, still connecting. Wait. Siapa lagi main di AR?
Itu Rashik.
Ya udah mulai di sini dulu ya. Okay. Okay. Jadi ini kamar apa? Ruang apa ini?
Ruang tamu.
Living room. Living room. Awesome job. Room. It's a living room. So what is this?
Sofa.
Sofa. Good. What is this?
It's a paint or a TV.
Is it a painting, do you think?
It's a TV.
Ah, it's a television. Awesome. But it looks like a painting, doesn't it?
Yeah.
It's a television that looks like a painting. Okay. What is this in the corner?
It's a plant.
Plant. Awesome.
Mr. Thomas, I plant a strawberry on a house.
Oh, a strawberry. What is this, everybody?
Blanket.
Blanket. Awesome. What color is it?
Pink.
It's a pink.
Pink. Awesome. And what is this?
That's a
picture.
It's a picture or a paint?
A paint.
Oh, we learned about it before. It's a painting.
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 It's a paint.
Okay.
Painting.
What is this?
Window.
It's a window.
Window. Good. And what is this?
Window.
It's a curtain.
Window.
Hey, it's not a curtain. We learned before. What is it?
The wall.
It goes up and down. Does anybody remember?
Blind.
Awesome. It's a blind. All right. What is this?
Dining table.
Awesome.
Dining table.
And what is this?
It's a fridge.
Awesome. What is this?
Stove.
Good.
We already said it.
And what is this?
It's an oven. Dishwasher.
Good.
Dishwasher.
Do you want to open it, Lisa?
It's a dishwasher.
Yes.
I don't have one.
Third place.
Jadi kalau lagi malas nyuci piring, tinggal dimasukin ke sini aja.
Sendiri otomatis. Otomatis.
Yes, automatic.
Ngapain sih? Sudah masuk.
What is this?
Asa, kettle.
Kettle.
It's a kettle. Awesome. Thank you, Radim. And what is this?
Wall.
Is it a wall? Try and press it, Miss Rika.
Wall. Visible wall.
Cupboard.
It's a cupboard. Awesome. And look, there are lots of cupboards here as well. Lots of cupboards.
Yeah, that's a top one.
Okay, what else do we... Oh, what is this?
The oven.
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 Oven. Awesome.
Me already said it.
And what is this?
Sink!
Ah, thank you. It's a sink. Awesome.
Sink.
Anything else here? Sarika. Oh, what is this?
Jar.
It's a jar. Awesome. And here at our house, there is lots of windows. Lots of windows. Kemana lagi, Miss?
Yeah.
Hey, Kelly.
What is this?
Bed.
Bed. Awesome. What is this?
Sajadah.
Prayer mat. Apa coba bahasa Inggrisnya?
Prayer mat.
Good. What is this?
Mirror.
Yeah, it's got a mirror on it. This is the mirror.
Dressing table.
Ah, it's a dressing table. Good.
Mr. Thomas.
Yes, Aiden.
Mr. Thomas, have you ride an elephant? Do you ever ride an elephant?
No, I haven't ridden an elephant before. No. Have you?
I ride it 2 times.
Oh, really? Where?
And safari park, and then my mom last time in safari park again.
Oh wow, that sounds awesome.
With my grandpa.
Was it scary?
Not scary, but when I'm trying to ride it, it's scary.
Oh wow, okay. Okay, so this one is the bed, right? This is a bed. What is this?
Pillows.
They have pillows. And what is the white thing on the bed? Blah, 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 blah.
Blanket,
that's right. Blanket. All right, anything else? Oh yeah, what is this?
It's a pot.
What
is this?
Dressing prayer.
Dressing prayer.
Yeah, prayer dress. Awesome. Oh, what is this?
What?
It's a mirror. It's like a big mirror.
Mirror.
No, it's a laptop.
What is inside?
Nothing.
Nothing, you think?
Kakinya lututnya mana kelihatan?
Ini malunya.
Close.
A closet and a closet.
Ah, so it's a closet or a wardrobe.
Yep.
Wardrobe.
Wait.
Lucia bentuknya?
Yeah, it's just like a mirror, but with a.
It's like a, yeah, you're right. It's like a mirror, but inside it has.
Your house is
a closet and a closet.
Mr.
Thomas,
closet, but invisible closet.
Yes, like an invisible closet.
Story.
Okay, what is this?
Mr. Thomas,
the carpet.
It's kind of like a carpet. It's a, remember what's a carpet like?
Rug.
A rug. Awesome, it's a rug. And this one is?
Carpet.
Ah, betul. Jadi seperti Mr. Thomas bilang tadi, banyak sekali rumah di sini, lantainya karpet semua, kayak gini.
Tanya dingin.
Ya, yeah, dingin.
Sana lagi musim dingin.
Sekarang musim spring. Apa? Udah lupa ya?
Itu
spring.
Spring.
What is this?
Door.
It's a door, good. Door. And what is this?
Mask.
Good.
Masker.
Jadi harus banyak stok ya, masker.
I have Mr. Thomas bagus
in my house.
You think it's good? Thank you. Okay.
It's a toilet.
Okay. The toilet. Okay. Roblox. No, we don't want to play. Kita pause. Mr. Thomas, have you tried to be to Dieng? No, I have not been to Dieng before.
It's cold. It's at 10.
Oh, it's cold? I think here is colder.
It's colder.
Is this?
Sour.
Sour, good. And this?
Bedroom itu.
Sing.
Sing. And what is this?
Bathtub.
Bathtub. And what is this?
Mirror.
Mirror.
Ada mirror.
And who is this?
My Thomas feeling good.
Okay. Oh, and what is this?
Towel.
Towel. Oh, awesome. Ooh, does anybody know what this one is?
Heater.
Timbangan, betul. Apa coba bahasa Inggrisnya?
Heater.
Scale.
Scale, empty. You know everything. Scales. My house is very nice. Thank you, Heather. Liang is really cold.
It's 15
to 10 degrees, yes. You know, here, and maybe it can be 1 degree.
No. I'm going to be at least.
Yes, you would freeze. That's right.
Mr. Thomas.
It's another laptop.
Laptop.
Ah, it's a laptop. Good. Laptop.
No computer.
And it's on a?
Table.
Nani? It's a beautiful. It's a beautiful picture, but what?
Oh, you like it? Okay.
Start.
Oh, and maybe I will show you one more.
What? Oh, yes.
Yes. What is it?
Picture.
Does anybody know where this is?
Frame. Picture.
It's on behind.
Tidak kelihatan.
Family picture.
Can you see it?
Picture.
Yeah, family picture. Who is this?
That's Mr. Thomas.
Can you guess where it is?
A beach.
It's not a beach, no.
Kawah putih.
Ah, betul, kawah putih. Look, you can see this.
Di Bandung itu.
Tapi ke kawah putih enggak? Tadi bingung.
Sama masak telur di itunya.
Oh yes, you can cook an egg.
Mr. Thomas, he's on my house right now.
Ah.
Oh no, why you said that? I'm gonna go home.
Wow,
do you like it? Do you think it's nice?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, okay, we have to go to one more.
What do you...
One more, you said one more, and then one more.
One more!
You just have to tell me what this is.
Master, namain drone.
Washing machine!
Washing machine, good. And what's this?
Another iron.
Good, and what's this?
Basket!
And what's this?
Sink!
There's another...
Sing. Awesome. Okay, oh, okay.
We're not bouncing,
are we? Yeah, that's okay. He's on the back of this door.
What is that? Oh,
that's
ironing board.
Ah, ironing board.
Give us.
Okay.
See the view outside, Mr. Thomas.
Oh, how about the view outside?
Yeah, I wanna know what's going on outside.
Oh, okay.
Watch out while you're left at the call.
Oh, can you see?
A lot of cars.
I don't think you can see, right? It's very bright.
It's very bright. I cannot see anything. It's so bright. It is a lot of cars.
Oh, but it's so bright, you cannot see.
It's outside.
Yes, it's outside.
It's outside, but it's bright.
It's so bright, isn't it? It's very hard to see.
Mr. Thomas, it looks like a gold from here.
Yeah, it's just a squeak outside.
Mr. Thomas.
Okay, let's go back inside.
Siap-siap nanti diaktifin videonya ya. Nanti kita foto bersama, oke?
Okay?
Okay. Okay. Have a photo together. How nice.
Dari mana fotonya?
Okay. Is that enough?
Mommy, ini nggak mau steady.
What are you doing? Don't get up.
Close.
Okay, how about you tell me what is the most interesting thing that you saw?
Oh,
I saw. Yang kalian lihat di rumah ini.
Last time.
Coba ketik ya.
Last time I saw a chameleon.
Is there a chameleon really in my house?
No. Outside there.
Really? I don't think so.
I know. In my house.
Oh, in your house.
Jadi menurut kalian mirip atau berbeda dengan rumah-rumah Indonesia? Razik says it's so long. What is so long, Razik?
Danish.
Yes. Long.
Danish.
Ya. Paling menarik. Tapi yang paling menarik.
Danish.
Yang berbeda dengan rumah-rumah.
Apa?
Miss Tom. Miss Tom.
Danish.
Apa?
Ih, nggak ada yang ngetik.
Oh, yang tadi pas lihat apa yang kira-kira yang beda misalnya bentuk bentuk apanya yang beda ada yang berbeda misalnya tadi atau ada yang penasaran tadi misalnya lihat apa diketik ayo tadi udah lihat macam-macam kan bentuk karpetnya beda loh sama yang di sini misalnya.
Oh, Aiden said it looks like Arab in Arabian. Interesting. It's not.
It's. It is very bright today.
Yes, Arabia is hot, full of hotness. Yes. Has anybody ever been there? To an Arab country? Radin has. Ah, wastafelnya yang paling berbeda.
Window-nya
the sink. Ah, and the window. Pyrus said.
Blind too.
Mm-hmm. The blind, yes.
Is there WhatsApp?
Yes, there is.
Washer
dishwasher. Oh, the dishwasher. Awesome. So this is your last chance, yeah? Because we have to say goodbye soon. Oh, we're typing. Okay.
It's been almost 2 hours, you know? Did you realize that? Never say goodbye.
I think we can prepare to take a picture together. How about it?
Okay. Let's take a picture together.
Okay. Open your video all. I will take a picture of all. Okay.
Okay.
Yang belum buka, Didis, Didis belum buka. Evan ada, Rafa belum tadi, Intinan ada, Idan ada, Azam ada, Azizan ada, Razik ada, Damar ada, Chandra ada, Mumtaz ada, terus apalagi yang belum buka, Quinza, where is Quinza? Silakan diaktifkan videonya, yuk kita buka bareng yuk. Rozan, Rozan, Lena, Dita, Zaina, Faizan, Aulia, ya boleh diaktifkan ya videonya, kita take a picture together. Yo, kapan lagi kita foto bareng ya di masa ini ya. Adli, Adli, Syahla, Zaid, Kaizan, Afkar, Bunga, aktifkan videonya ya.
Ada enggak? Boleh,
biar bisa kelihatan. Ada Kaizan, Aulia, Adli, Syahla, Syahla, Zaid, mana Zaid? Afkar, Bunga, oke. Dihitung sama Ustazah ya. Oke, in count of three. Make pose, bikin pose ya. One, two, three. Say cheese.
Yes.
Oke, okay. Sebentar, sebentar, sebentar. Wait, disini dulu.
I say.
Sekali lagi, sekali lagi. Sekali lagi. Oke, okay. And count of three. Say cheese. One, two, three, cheese. Good job. Oke. Okay. Sebentar, ya insya Allah dapat semuanya.
Oke, okay.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.
Say okay. Thank you to Mr. Thomas and Mr. Rika, please.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Bye.
Thank you.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. Bye. Bye. Bubar, bubar, bubar.
Yes. Everybody say thank you to you, Mr. Thomas.
Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mr. Thomas.
Thank you, Mr. Thomas.
Yeah, we will wait for it. Yeah. Let's say alhamdulillah together. Alhamdulillah. Okay. Thank you very much. Maybe you have. Yeah, boleh, boleh.
Boleh lihat Ustazah?
Boleh, boleh.
Tas dulu, Taifarun. Ngumpul aja dulu. Taifarun, ngumpul aja dulu.
Salam, Mister. Mister Thomas and Mister Rika, thank you very much for your time.
Oh, thank you. Sama-sama.
Yeah.
See you.
Thank you.
Sir.
Hey, stay.
Foto-fotonya.
Eva Harun, stay. Eva Harun, Al-Fatih.
Eva Al-Fatih, stay dulu.
Eva Al-Fatih, stay dulu.
Stay buat apa coba?
Ngobrol lah, Ustazah.
Stay healthy.
Ketemu, gitu.
Stay dulu.
Stay dulu, stay dulu.
Ustazah, awas ini ngobrolnya ngobrol apa ya?
Aduh.
Assalamualaikum.
Kape, kape.
Kalau kalau yang sudah selesai yang ada kegiatan boleh keluar ya. Terima kasih banyak atas kerjasamanya buat
anak-anak
semuanya.
Ini berapa orang nih? Berapa orang?
Tadi ada 50 dan 60. Kenapa?
Apa? Apa?
Ini
fotonya nanti di share ya fotonya ya.
Faris.
Apa? Iya, thank you
Taifa Kami. Taifa aja weh, Taifa.
Sebentar lagi sudah azan tuh, azan zuhur.
Faris nanti.
Al-Fatiste.
Siap sholat tuh.
Ini HP wae.
Assalamualaikum.
Sholat.
Al-Fatiste.
Salam.
Siap-siap sholat tuh.
Ya,
siap-siap.
Ya, ustazah N aja ya.
Karena
waktunya salat nanti kalau mau ngobrol lagi janjian aja sama teman-teman nih, oke?
Okay? Ya,
ngobrolnya juga ngobrol yang baik ya. Kasih tahu ke orang tuanya.
Satu.
Ngobrolnya ya boleh yang baik-baik sambil bertatap muka. Nanti insya Allah ada home visit ya atau group learning ya.
Ustazah.
Yes. Oke. Ustazah M ya, hitungan ketiga Ustazah.